think you need.
You can try it on Wednesday if you want.
I don't have all day. Come on.
Alright, well, here, keep it.
But Wednesday when I see you, if I work out, I'll give it to you first. You can just play with it. Or I'll bring a spare one next time and then you can borrow that.
Yeah, if you guys come early, give me a call. I'll come early.
Okay.
Look, you know.
Yeah, sounds good.
Hey, Amir, I thought Brandon was my part. What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
He got rid of me? He got rid of me? He dumped me.
Yeah.
Thank you. says, don't lose hope. There's always surgery. So,
wide open lane. The pressure's on. Can he make the second serve? He goes for safety. Oh, he hits the ceiling. He tries to play it, but no one's buying it. All right. Robert coming in hot with a good short serve. A real intimidating short serve. And we got to play it safe as well. All right, here we go. Avoidable. They didn't need it. Amir got robbed. I don't think Miguel saw that ball. I don't know. Well, I'm really liking Robert's red strings and red shirt combo. It looks intimidating. Looks poisonous, but it wasn't enough to get him another point there, keep him in the box. Let's see if Brandon can do something here. Brandon with a green racket, you're going with the green today. Laid up a nice easy lob serve for him. I think it's the green racket, honestly. That was the right choice in color. Amir's got the pink gearbox. I don't know what he was doing there. I guess he just... You dress how you feel, I guess. Ooh, big avoidable. Big Brandon, big avoidable right there. He's gonna play it. Yeah, he's gonna say that it was his point somehow, something like that. There he goes, nice easy layup. Going for the cross court, gets the crack. There we go. All right, let's see how this pink racket works for Amir. All right, overhand, oh man. No mercy. Slam dunk kind of shot. Miguel definitely has the best service form out of the four of them. Ooh, Hinder, partner Hinder. He also has a very modest choice of racket color, and gray and black. So much more reasonable than the other guys. Ooh, nice cross court. Oh, goes for the front wall, sidewall crack. Always a good shot.
You know, I never missed a shot from back here. I never missed a call or a good shot. Served me. I was on the right side. He was playing against him. Playing doubles.
Yeah.
Double bounced it too. He was playing back.
I don't like the serving into the sidewall and doubles.
No, I don't. It's a little dangerous.
Yeah.
I try to just long serve on the right side. Kind of like that. Thank you.
lunch. It was super hot. It was in Japan.
Yeah.